وعلى الذين يطيقونه فدية طعام مسكين.
Well, we invite our neighbors so that they get to know us. The fear of unknown is alleviated. There are a lot of misconceptions about Islam, but once they get to know us, we talk to them face to face, they usually don't have any problem. So this is part of getting to know our neighbors. This is an annual event. I have been doing this for 12 years now, ever since this masjid got started. This is very important. Our friends have supported us to an extent that we feel comfortable staying here and living in this country. When I see all these people, I feel that American Constitution is at work. They have supported us, and the Bill of Rights is at work. When I see all these people come in tens and hundreds, they come here and they support us.